Since the pandemic hit, millions of people have suffered economic hardships, have had to cut off in-person visits with friends and family members, and so many other things we have even yet to touch on. But one of the most unfortunate repercussions from COVID-19 is rising xenophobia and racism against Asian Americans. Each week, we try to bring you guys good news and spotlight people or organizations going above and beyond in their community to combat the repercussions of COVID-19. This week, we spotlight hashtag hate is a virus. Hashtag hate is a virus is a movement to combat the rising xenophobia and racism against Asian Americans fueled by COVID-19. We have a video from the founders of Hate is a Virus to explain more about their organization, as well as an Olympian who saw her own parents' restaurant rather impacted by COVID-19 and partnered with Hate is a Virus to help bring awareness and help to her parents' restaurants and other small Asian-led small businesses.
My name is Miranda Gasu, and I am a 2018 Winter Olympian for Team USA. My parents own a small sushi restaurant in Arcadia, California in the 626, and this restaurant was a staple of my childhood. COVID-19 has taken a huge impact on my parents' restaurant because it's just the two of them running it, and as immigrants, social media hasn't been their best forte. They have no experience. And when a high school friend of mine came to me and asked how my parents were doing, I knew that they weren't doing that well. For my parents to admit that they needed help, it took a lot for them to do so. They have huge pride in themselves as people, and it's been nice to be my parents' voice and to represent the Asian Americans and the immigrants of the United States of America.
Hi everyone, my name is Tammy Cho, and I am a co-founder of Hate is a Virus.
My name is Michelle K. Hanabusa, and I am one of the co-founders for Hate is a Virus.
Hey guys, my name is Brian, one of the co-founders of Hate is a Virus.
Hate is a Virus is a movement to combat racism and xenophobia against Asians fueled by COVID-19. We have three primary campaign goals. One, to spread awareness of the racism and hate against our Asian American community. Two, to raise $1 million to support small businesses across the United States who are currently struggling to keep afloat.
This is largely in part because Asian-led small businesses have been hit hard by the racism and xenophobia fueled by the fears and misinformation about coronavirus. In fact, some businesses have reported up to a 70% drop. And this was long before the shelter-in-place mandates were even ordered by the government. As members of this community, we couldn't just stand down. We had to act. That's why Hate is a Virus is raising awareness of these issues and raising money for small businesses that have been impacted.
And lastly, to educate and equip our community on tactical strategies to respond to racism or hate if they were to witness or experience it themselves.
To raise $1 million for Asian-led small businesses that have been impacted by COVID-19. Who's going to be there, Sam?
I was going to say, if you want to show your support to Mariah's parents' restaurant, Kiyosuzu, it's located on Baldwin Avenue in Arcadia and open for takeout and delivery.
The keynote speakers and panelists include Olympian Apolo Ohno, host Mei Li, actor Ludi Lin, and former NBA player Baron Davis.
Cool.